Hi guys, Ben here, welcome back to my channel. Okay, guys, today you're playing part one of Star Wars Squadrons. And before we get started, I'd like to say thanks to all of you that have been showing much love on my channel recently. Thanks to the people that have been, you know, hitting that subscribe button, liking also to my channel. You guys are amazing. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And let's get into the game. Now you guys will notice as well that it isn't exactly on the beginning. The game was playing up, wouldn't let me, so it just somehow brought me to this part. Maybe I played it last night without realizing or something. I'm on phone. Load. My phone decided it wants a vacation. You guys are amazing. Like, as soon as I thanked you guys for subscribing to my channel, I literally got another subscriber. You guys are just... Anyway, let's get it! Guys, if you want me to actually do it, if you want me to do a full series of this, let me know. So yeah, it's skill. If you want to. I can't tell if this is easier to drive than the Starfighter, but... feels easier. Oops. For all the people who are motion sick out there, I apologize. You rascally rabbit. Oh, extra speed. Star Destroyer will need maneuverability. Fast and nimble. Got it. Oops, sorry. Too many shoot. Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down ties.
Yes. This thing's fast.
Echo 5 standing by.
Information.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Hmm. Over this time I don't crash. Okay, did it.
Someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me. Call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. So we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Give me a real challenge.
Where do they all go?
Taking fire!
Woo! Check this out!
What?
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
Where did you go? There you are.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan. In the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
Whoops.
Enemy intercepted.
Oh, I feel better already.
Send more
transports.
I'm right beside you.
Yeah, so am I.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Cause you had a bad day, you tell me don't love.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy.
And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
Shit. I am all over the place. Yay!
Blasted him!
They're tailing me! I'm hit!
Throttle... half speed. Okay.
Our chance. Finish this.
MC-80.
Damn it.
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's target.
Fair fucking enough.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Thank you, Sacred Removers.
The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
The convoy can't leave while the Star Destroyer's targeting is live.
I don't know what happened to the view.
They got a hit.
Ah, what's going on? I'm going. Fair enough. Stupid.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Star Destroyer occupied. Our orbit
against it.
Glad you got the chance. They got a hit.
I will get it eventually.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the vigilance is targeting.
Oops. How many times do I have to die?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the vigilance is targeting. That'll leave a mark. It's best to stay mobile. Attack, move, attack again. We're getting there. Keep firing.
Fair enough. I'm probably making it look harder than it actually is.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the vigilance's target. We're getting there. Keep firing. That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down.
Yes, sir. Try not to die here. Excuse me, baby. God, that was stressful. Four years later.
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. but the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Alright guys, that was part one. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like. If you didn't enjoy it, make sure to dislike. On the way out, if you want to, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell to all. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye.